Oh, good morning. Brand new week, brand new day. Happy Monday. I'm meteorologist Joe Hansel. Thanks for waking up with us here for a look at your forecast. Highs range from basically near 59, the upper 50s in Cleveland and Buffalo near the Great Lakes, to near 72 in Virginia Beach, New York City right in between, near 68 today. There is one area where some thunderstorms are possible, but you have to go mainly just off the coast of southern Massachusetts and southern Rhode Island. A Rhode Island mention for your folks out there this morning. In terms of rain, I think we'll see better chances Tuesday night into Wednesday. But like skipping a stone across the pond, areas of low pressure will kind of just skip north of the United States near the Canadian border, where some small amounts of rain, very fall-like light activity will be possible. There is technically a weak cold front powering east through the area today. That's going to basically fizzle out with some passing clouds, some passing isolated showers. Most locations look to be dry with a mixture of sun and clouds today. Lows tonight, lows basically 40s and 50s and near 70 tomorrow.